asked and will be rejected, but answer no with the intent to get on the jury to nullify and you just committed perjury, technically a federal crime, which makes the optimal strategy once on a jury to zip it. But this introduces a problem for jurors who intend to nullify, telling the other 11 angry men about